If you keep your body, mind, heart and your very being sweet and wonderful, even if you go to hell, you will be well. Those who are aspiring to go to heaven, well, such an aspiration comes to you only because you made a hell out of yourself. If you are feeling like heaven right now within yourself, why do you want to go anywhere? And wherever you go, what is the problem? If you carry a heaven within you, wherever you go, what is the problem? Say, we are on a motorcycle, but almost all the cars which are driving on the highway right now are air-conditioned. Because it's air-conditioned, you go into the desert, what is the problem? No problem, because you're air-conditioned, you can go into a real hot desert, no problem. So this is just the same thing. If your body, mind, heart and your very being is sweet and wonderful, even if you go to hell, you shall be well.